Thanks for downloading the most up-to-date development version of Firefox. This version, which we call the Nightly, contains the most recent changes and bug fixes in the browser, and it is updated every night. By running the Nightly version and reporting back with any problems or suggestions, you make us make Firefox better for everyone. We have another development version of Firefox, which we call Aurora. It is a curated version of the Nightly, and it is intended to be more stable. If you would like to become more involved, you can attend one of our weekly test days, which are hosted every Friday from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. Pacific time. We get together on the IRC test day channel, and we go over new features and bug fixes in any one of the development versions of Firefox. Your feedback is a very important part of building a better Firefox. Let us know what you think by submitting feedback for this version, or if you prefer, report a problem in Bugzilla by filing a bug. You can also help us by submitting your telemetry information. Telemetry is a system that allows us to measure the performance of the browser. To enable it, you go into the Firefox menu, you go into Preferences, select the Advanced tab, and click on the Submit Performance Data checkbox. This will allow us to gather the information necessary to make improvements to the performance of the browser.
Thank you for helping, and see you on IRC.